so soothing, soothing. Black.
No one knows what shall unfold. No one knows just how the story goes. How it begins and how it ends, see, no one knows.
Nobody knows, nobody knows.
No one knows until the story's told.
Yeah, had an encounter with an oracle a year ago. Somewhere in Jamaica, smoking chalice, feeling spiritual. Deep in the country where they live off the land. They dry rivers where the water runs under the sand. Consider it a miracle if you can get some phone service here. Wi-Fi's non-exist, fruits immaculate. Star apples, avocado, list goes on. Machetes for the fresh coconut. Sir, mixed with the rum, brother, you don't need no coke for the chase. Prosperous without a dollar in this beautiful place. But let me cut to the chase. I was attracted by her blind eyes. Felt the energy all in my spirit when I slotted by. Hollered at me, said, young man, I had some words for you. I can tell you about a future journey that's in store for you. Thought that she was tripping, but I wanted to know. She walked inside some beaded curtains, I proceeded to go. I noticed that her home aroma smelled familiar to me. Couldn't quite call it, but the smell wasn't peculiar to me. I had a seat where she motioned to came. She told me she could sense a future of some fortune and fame. But really tripped me out, the lady called me out by my name. Told me there would be some choices that I'm destined to make. Now both choices equal fortune, but they both don't equal happiness. Stay close to your family and you'll receive lavishes. Do the opposite and you'll be destined for pain. And a forever guilty conscience that will drive you insane. I said, well, tell me what to do. She said, I gotta make my own choice. Seek a higher power, trust and listen to my own voice.
In life, no one knows what shall unfold. No one knows just how the story goes. How it begins and how it ends, see, no one knows. No one knows until the story's told.
It's just a ghetto child.
No one knows. All the answers are already within you. Just make a choice.